Hindi ako gumamit ng black. Kasi baka isipin ng judges, ang alam ko lang kulay is black. Ipifit ko muna kay Kuya Manny and then ipifigure out ko kung ano yung bagay sa kanya.
Yung makeover ko ay si Richie. Hindi naman masyadong komplikado kasi personal choice mo kung paano mo siya i-makeover.
Diretso at. Tumare pageant, Miss Pamuli Nawin.
Si Randy kasi lagi siyang nakapants. So, igagawa ko siya ng short. Ang naging problema ko lang kay Randy, ayaw niyang palabasin yung tuhod niya.
I really can't dress myself up. And if Richie could work it, I'd be proud of him. I'm going to make a three-piece garment for Russell. Why I settled for laminated linen for his jeans. I hope I can work it out.
Specify his hands. Gusto niya magmukhang bata. Sa akin naman yung mga konsepto, kini-exaggerate ko palagi. So, gagawin ko siya mukhang preschool. Gagawa ko ng shorts. Gagawa ko ng polo shirt na siguro may bow tie or necktie and then a vest.
I'm planning to give her a coat and then sa loob may vest tapos short na sobrang tailored siya.
Si Jazz, when it comes sa damit, talagang parang avant-garde ang gusto niya. So, yung sa akin is hindi masyadong loud. Ang inspiration ko is from a Gucci dress na empire cut, tapos bias skirt, Venus cut at the top, tapos isang sleeve lang siya. Very simple, tsaka elegante.
Ooh, it's my first time to make chuva.
Bumulat naman sa akin si Randy. Sa nakikita ko sa ginagawa niya, parang magmukha akong DI or callboy. Kasi yung style ko, I don't think gets ni Randy yun eh.
Russell took my name. Pretty much, I gave him the free will to do whatever he has on mind for as long as it will fit me. That's all. I'm not a hard client at all. I'm not expecting a lot from him because I've seen his works. It's not that, you know, pulido.
At hindi ko pa rin mahanap ang gunting ko.
Ano, Hans, huwag mo kaya tapusin yan. Ano kaya suotin ni Santi?
Uy, huwag kayong ganun.
Sige.
Tingin na pa namin pinag-uusapan ni Hans yung tungkol sa damit ko. At saka, medyo impressed ako doon sa ginagawa niya. He's hand-painting now and it's very promising. Although wala pang pants.
Ayusin mo kailan maganda sa kabaong tingnan
mo. Uy, huwag kang ano.
Kuya Manny, huwag kang ganyan.
Sa amin lahat, si Kuya Manny talaga yung mahirap dabitan. Medyo komplikado yung katawan niya kasi malaki. Nagsastruggle ako.
Yung ginagawa ni Patrick is yung personalidad niya dun sa damit. Hindi yung personalidad ko yung ini-enhance niya. Kundi yung kung paano siya gumawa, kung ano yung style niya, yun yung ina-apply niya sa akin.
There's a little rivalry between me and Patrick. It's inside the working room. The way he is just makes me want to work and just makes me want to do good. So I see Patrick a competition, but a good competition.
Silot ni Miss Japan.
Oo, ni Rio Mori. Sana bang aking kliyente. Congressman.
Medyo off ako sa uber competitiveness ni Randy at times. Like, kunyari, pag mayroong tense moment, may tingin ka makukuhang ganyan, minsan nag-iiba yung tono niya.
Actually, I wanted to win the last challenge, the bridal challenge, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. I'd work harder, a lot harder. Right now, I'm almost done with the shirt. I'll work on with the pants, which I find it more difficult. Then if I'll have enough time, I'll finish the jacket, if there would be enough time.
The challenge was to create an outfit for our co-designers, which are our old clients.
Sana black mo itong ginanong ganun mo.
Black! challenging naman yan, eh.
Ayoko na magbukang principal na mababang paaral ng matinguhot.
Good evening, designers. Hi, I'm here to check on your progress. Let me see. Oh, wala ko na naman. Sige, I'll start with you. Oh, probably you can introduce a seam line here. Para lang, you can replace this part and the back part. Anong katerno niyan?
Shorts po.
Ambitious. Teka, you only have your shirt na unfinished pa. Kasi inunan mo na naman yung mga burda-burda.
Good luck!
Isaw mo yung allowance and this one, no? Para maano. And then you press there. Right away. There, so it won't show. Para mas maganda yung finishing mo. Okay. You have to rotate your sleeves, no? Rotate mo pa ganon. Bawasan mo dito so you can have enough tela for easing, no? Mm. So, i-ganyan mo.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
How does the back look?
Okay naman. Kaya lang struggling pa ako.
Pero short sleeves talaga.
Gusto mo bang...
Baka magmukhang bank teller.
Yan, no?
Bigyan mo pa ng ano...
More.
Mm-hmm. Excitement. Yung sa akin lang, no? Parang I don't like the tabs. Baka it would look like a blouse on him. Bahala ka na. Okay, designers! I'm reminding you, you only have 3 hours left, so work fast, okay? I'll be back later to check on you again.
Bye-bye.
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 Love you.
Talikot. Show.
Ay, maganda siya sa...
Yeah! I saw Russell's clothes, you know, the one that I should be wearing tomorrow. It'll be a total disaster because my foot really ached.
Okay, bukas!
Yung ginawa nila Andy sa akin, mukha na akong member ng X-Men. Palagi siyang nauna natapos eh. Pag natapos niya, dadagdagan.
I'm not done yet with my garment. It's really very difficult. Time period for us to do the garment is too short.
I love the outfit na ginawa sa akin ni Cherry. It's so me, pero medyo may pagka-sweet.
Ay, ang ganda mo, te. Para kang ano, Donyang Donya. Ito.
90% complete na yung jacket. Pero it turned out maganda pa rin naman kahit na may mga last minute changes.
Mag-catwalk ako ng bonggang-bong. Te, para akong ano, sa damit ko na isusuot bukas. Oh my God. Magmumukha akong principal ng isang public school. Gawan mo na lang ako ng sando na ano, carry ko na ito. Huwag na yung jacket.
Kung kailan natapos ko na yung jacket, eh tsaka siya magko-comment na he wouldn't want to wear the jacket. I'm taking into consideration his comment. Ganun naman talaga ang client relationship. Kailangan may compromise din.
Sikipan mo pa ate.
Okay.
Ang baba.
Alis, sikipan ko dito.
Tingin. Ay, balik ka, te.
Worried ako dahil kapos sa oras.
Alam pa tayo bukas!
I'm back, designers. It's almost midnight, okay? So you know what to do. Get your shoes from VNC and your fine jewelry from Michelle's, okay? And so tomorrow you go straight to the runway, you go to the L'Oreal Professionnel and L'Oreal Paris rooms. Let's go!
Just scary yung challenge yung makeover.